ask as I read your diagnoses of the dead, of the madness of artists and the ravings of poets. Do you consider what's said? Do you think any poet sang? How can you understand such a brain when you treat metaphor with disdain? I ask as I read when you speak of anger. Diagnoses are made and its brilliance fades, viewed as a freak, diseased imagination that glorified sunflowers and saw beauty in the mundane. I ask as I read the criteria you make to call artists mad, synonymous with bad, prejudice rules constructed by fools. Your stupid textbooks created by crooks with hidden agendas, arrogantless, friendless. Do you consider any poet chemically balanced? Do you? Do you consider any artist appropriately behaved? Do you? Or are poetry and art the very diseases that you would rid the human race of, rid the human race of, that you would rid the human race of? The human race, tired of running round in circles, driven ever faster. The human race, sick of competing and climbing the ladder deeper into the sewer of greedy profiteering, relentless careering. Artists exploited, poets tortured. The victims cry out, but fear to be clear. They speak in metaphor to hide their horror. They have seen the world as poets, as sensitive people, not schizophrenics.